as a result of the direct human pressure on ecosystems, mostly deforestation and overexploitation, and the effects of human impact on the biosphere, as invasive species triggering and pollution, an exponentially growing number of the planet's recently estimated 8.7 million living species are going extinct.
Thank you. In America, I was free only in battle, never free to rest. And he who finds nowhere to rest cannot long survive battle. And a young white revolutionary remains, in general, far more romantic than a black one. White people have managed to get their entire lifetimes in this euphoric state. But black people have not been so lucky. A black man who sees the world the way John Wayne, for example, sees it, would not be an eccentric patriarch, but a raving maniac. The truth is, if this country does not know what to do with this black population, dreaming of anything like the final solution.
Very little.